What's up?
How are you doing today?
Good lord, Hunkasaurus.
Hunkasaurus Rex.
Oh my gosh, you are Hunkasaurus Rex. Can you step back because you are.
Katie's going to lunge at you.
Wow. Hi.
Hey.
What? Hi. What's her name?
Nick.
How young are you?
22.
Of course you are. Where are you from?
Florida.
And can you tell us a little bit about your life?
I remember I first got into singing from listening to The Sound of Music, and then I started to like discover pop music and learn how to play piano, guitar. And then I got my lucky break when I was 18, 17. I was on a TV show and for acting. Yeah, yeah.
How was your experience with that?
It was amazing. But at the bottom of my heart, I knew that music is always what I wanted to do, and that's really where my soul lies, you know?
Cool. All right, Nick, what are you gonna sing for us?
I'm gonna be singing Back to Black by Amy Winehouse on the piano.
Great, go for it.
All right, good.
Thank you.
No time to regret. Kept her lips wet. The same old safe bed. I try to trouble track. My eyes are stacked as I go back to black. We only said goodbye with words. I died. Times go back to him, but I go back to black.
Thank you, guys.
That last note is coming for your job now.
Good lord.
That's what I'm talking about, okay?
Thank you.
Nick, man, can you prepare him on the girls screaming?
He knows. He's been on a television show.
Not singing on American Idol when he looks down and goes,
Nick, you know you're like a handsome gentleman, correct?
Thank you.
You've heard it once or twice, right?
Maybe once.
Do you have a girlfriend?
No, I don't.
Do you have many girlfriends?
Oh, come on. No, I don't have many girlfriends. I'm focused on my life right now, my career.
Like that, like that.
Do you play gigs?
A couple.
Like how?
I do a lot of open mics, to be honest.
I'm having an open mic at my house.
But well, you know where to find me now, so.
You all right there, mama?
I'm all right there, son.
You know what? That was about as close to crooning as I've ever seen, okay? You had that dreamy eyes look, and then you open your mouth. Your sound is amazing. If it all goes well, my friend, you can be famous, okay?
Thank you so much.
Nick, there are some people that can sing better than you.
Yeah.
But maybe missing other pieces of the puzzle.
That's right.
But you want to be here because you're talented, right? Right? And you're a real artist, right?
Of course.
So make sure to focus on that, you know. All right, I'm going to have to vote because I can't look anymore. I'm a yes!
You okay, Kate?
I'm a yes!
Yes.
I'm a yes!
Nick, I'm not even gonna scream. Yes. You're going to Hollywood,
thank
baby
you
boy.
Going to
Hollywood.
Love that. Pleasure. Thank you so much.
Absolutely. Great job.
Thanks to meet you.
All right.
Pleasure.
All right, you got it.
Take
care, man. Take
care, baby. I gotta hug you, Mom.
Good job, brother.
Come here, Dad. I am so freaking excited. I got a golden ticket. This has been my dream since I was a kid. I can't believe this is happening. Hollywood, baby!
Woo! That's a pretty boy right there now.
And can back it up, totally.
Yeah, Katy got her Trevor.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.